I am the ocean. Earth's largest ecosystem, and nature's precious gift. I bestow countless boons, without which your survival would be impossible. I produce oxygen continuously, keeping the Earth's atmosphere clean. My role in climate regulation and the mitigation of global warming is of paramount importance. I absorb heat, regulate the temperatures of surrounding areas, and through surface evaporation, bring you rain and snow. I'm like a bustling neighborhood for all sorts of marine creatures. Keeping ecosystems in balance and offering an abundance of food and comfortable habitats. I am of significant importance. Yet, it appears that at times you may forget this, prompting me to remind you once again.
Don't scare the ocean. Come and explore the wonders of the underwater world. Hello everyone, I'm the coral reef. Look, these little critters are my friends. I have so many of them, and I think they see me as their mum. I provide them with a cozy home, lots of delicious food, and everything else they need. I play a vital role in this marine ecosystem, you know? And guess what? You need me. Just as much as they do. Because I'm also responsible for regulating carbon dioxide levels in the ocean. Oh, and I almost forgot. And I act like a barrier, dissipating waves and protecting your coastlines.
Absolutely breathtaking. Welcome to the most stunning vistas in my domain. I am the Snowy Mountains. I provide immense value too. For instance, you can even ski on me. Haha, but of course, that's not all. By storing water in the form of snow, I can regulate the water levels of rivers and streams. This melting snow provides you with the cool, refreshing mineral water that you drink. Look at these animals running through the snow. The snow from my peaks creates rich ecosystems that help sustain abundance and biodiversity. I also keep the air and the climate between my peaks well regulated. I know that many of you enjoy purifying your souls atop my summits. You always make promises to me on the first day of every year. But I know that the odds are that you guys are going to go back on your word again. See you next year then, my friends. All right, let me introduce you to my good friend, the forest.
I am the forest, a tranquil haven filled with delightful scents and sounds. A place you always yearn for when under great stress. I am nature's treasure, bestowing numerous blessings upon you. As I breathe, I take in carbon dioxide and I give you oxygen in return. And just like the ocean, I provide a home for many little creatures. They leap and stroll around me, living out their lives. Meanwhile, ancient tree trunks lie quietly in my lakes, awaiting the next blossoming of life. My trunks withstand the onslaught of floods, And with my protection, soil and water erosion is minimized, while my dense vegetation regulates the surface temperature. We must protect one another, for love has the power to heal all wounds.
You might think that no flowers or vegetation grows here. Well, you'd be wrong. I am the desert. As you can see, I have no shortage of sand and intense sunlight. You might think I'm not as helpful as the others, but in reality, you need me as much as you need the forests. I absorb dust particles from the atmosphere, purifying the air, taking in the sun's heat, regulating temperature, and so on. And that's not all. Unique creatures have adapted to survive in my domain. You see, I have a distinct beauty of my own. As long as you comprehend and respect my value.
I want for you, your children, your grandchildren, and your great-grandchildren to be able to ski on my slopes forever and always and experience my unique beauty.
May you cherish the blessings we have bestowed upon you. They are not to be taken for granted.
We hope you realize our value before it's too late.
We hope that you can truly appreciate the precious connections between us.
That's what we've been trying to tell you all along.
Okay, cut. Great job, guys.
How was
Thanks,
that?
Human director.
Green enough for you.
Have a good day.
Take care. If you do need anything else, just don't forget to call me, okay?
Oh, yes, there's one more important thing we gotta add.
Every corner of our mother planet is filled with wonder and beauty.
Appreciating how much it gives us every single day.
It's not too late, and it's up to us.
We must protect one another.
Listen to what nature is telling you.